Once ago, SmackDown gets the first pick.
Of course. It's SmackDown. Come on, William. We've been through this before. My first pick of the 2021 NXT Draft is the Universal Champion himself, the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns.
Okay. Well, SmackDown keeps the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it was obvious that you were going to pick Roman Reigns because Raw doesn't need the Universal Championship anymore, Rick. So, as Raw's first pick, I choose the NXT champion, Drew McIntyre.
Okay. The NXT champion is staying on Raw and Raider Supreme. It's whatever. He was irrelevant anyways. I wouldn't want him on the show anyways.
The disrespect.
Now, as for my second pick of the 2021 draft, will have to be the Messiah himself. The man who just won the match earlier, Seth freaking Rollins.
Well, I guess Seth Rollins continues to burn it. To burn it down on Friday night. Regal. But I have a man who might be on the same caliber as Seth Rollins, as he put on one of the most amazing matches on night one at SummerSlam. I choose the undisputed future, D. Porter.
Oh. D. Porter is on Monday Night Raw.
So far, yeah, the question is, where is Lincoln Black gonna end up?
So far, no brand switches yet. No brand switches yet. No, so far. Sorry. Sorry, there's something in my throat. My third pick of the 2021 draft has to be D. Porter is a former partner in crime. An arch nemesis, Lincoln Black.
Well, that's the first brand switch of the night. Lincoln Black getting back to his girlfriend and SmackDown still carrying the money to build bridges.
Oh, man. Let's go. Lincoln Black is coming home.
Yes, Min Painter, we know you're here. Okay. Well, at least I finally get him off my back.
Don't worry.
And now, you just made your final pick for round one. I'm going to make a bombshell if a final pick for Monday Night Raw here on the first round, as my next choice comes from Wednesday Night Live.
Oh, man.
He is the former NXT North American Champion.
Oh.
Finn Balor.
Finn Balor is coming to Raw.
Finn Balor, the second ever Universal Champion, former United States Champion, former UK Champion, coming home for Monday night.
Oh, man.